And then within about half an hour, we could see evidence of our guys coming forward. And then the whole place erupted. And top Malo House was being attacked. And it exploded like a huge firework. And there was a lot of fighting, as you can imagine.